Welcome to the X Factor. South Down versus South Armagh. Tonight, we're in Ballyholen GAC to find out who will lead Ballyholen and South Down to victory. I kissed a girl and I liked it. The taste of her cherry chapstick. I kissed a girl just to try it. I hope my boyfriend don't mind it. It felt so wrong, it felt so right. Don't mean I'm in love tonight. I kissed a girl and I liked it.
Waiting on Jerry Adams to come through the door here. There's a meeting on downstairs. We're all just a bit nervous here and excited at the minute. So we're waiting to get Jerry on an interview here and see what he has to say about the Ballyholen X Factor, see what he has to say in relation to everything.
Well, there's a lot of talk around here. I mean, I was just talking to Ian Paisley there earlier on, and Martin McGuinness is engaging with Peter Robinson, and there's as much interest in this playoff as there is in Sunday's All-Ireland. So for what it's worth, I think that you're going to get a South Down victory. Now, if Antrim were in the run of it, that wouldn't be possible. But I think Ballyholen might just sneak through, I would reckon. As long as people don't change their songs at the last minute. So, but please, stick with your principles. You know? I know we're in Stormont and all that, but, you know, fair's fair.
Bud was way off last year. Shouldn't have changed his song. I'll back Jerry up on that there. Total disgrace. He would have won the X Factor, only he changed his song. But we wish all the contestants on the night the very best of luck. I hope everything goes well, and hope whoever represents Ballyholen goes on to win the X Factor in the Canal Court.
Well, go nearly in Talib, Malik, August, when Salt Asti.
Philip McCormick reporting here in Ballyholen with no other than Ronan Murdoch. Ronan, how are you keeping, mate?
I'm keeping good. How are you?
I'm 100%. Ronan, you were at the X Factor editions. What did you reckon of the talent?
Talent overall was poor, I thought, in the Mitchells Club. Very poor, especially Tina Ryan. I thought she was absolutely terrible. But that's neither here nor there. Ballyholen, we've got strong representation here this year. The whole club, and it is our own club. I do believe Claddy's is on this weekend, and from all accounts, they've been suspended from football, from everything, from what I hear. So I don't know how any fights haven't started yet.
I was told to pass on a message to you from Claddy. The message was that you started growing this double to be a bit more like the Tyrone boys. Would there be any truth in that, Ron?
Absolutely, I'm going to totally rescind that there.
Joined here in Ballyholen with no other than Ballyholen's answer to Amy Winehouse, Rona Reid. Rona, how are you?
Not too bad. How are you doing, Philly?
I'm 100%. You're going to be doing an Amy Winehouse number.
Yes, absolutely.
And you have a very toned figure. We're just looking at you here.
Oh, thanks very much.
How did this all come about? Work away.
Power plates, Town City. Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing. And in my head, I paint a picture. Cause since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Why'd you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Oh, why don't you come on over, Valerie?
Cal, you're a big family, I believe.
Yeah.
You're one of seven.
Yeah.
And your dad's supposed to be one of the hardest men in Ballyholen as well.
Yeah.
Is there any truth in these stories around Ballyholen?
No.
No. And here, what do you reckon for Ballyholen for the X Factor?
Yeah. Another summer day has come and gone away. From Paris and Rome, I wanna go home. Maybe surrounded by a million people, I still feel all alone. I wanna go home. And I'll be keeping all the letters that I wrote to you, each one a line and two. I'm fine, baby, how are you?
Ronnie, we're back in Ballyholen again for the second round of the X Factor. I have to say, the talent's very, very good there tonight now.
Yeah, the talent's fantastic. We had the first heats tonight. We had six singers tonight, and they were all fantastic. We have 15 so we have to cut five, and it's going to be very tough to let five go.
So yeah, I mean, looking at the list there, with Eddie the Arsehole McAteer, who didn't turn up tonight.
Yeah.
Paul the Dark Destroyer Murphy. Suave Shane Mulhall. These people didn't think, I mean, they thought that they didn't have to turn up the auditions, that they'd just automatically get in. So some of them were in for a shock now whenever we...
Some of them were in for a serious shock.
Still in Ballyholen, heap of talent here, and I'm with Peter Keenan. Peter, what are you going to be singing?
I just don't know yet.
You're not giving much away.
I was totally giving nothing away. No.
Now you're here in front of the camera. There's been a couple of people ask me a couple of questions. They tell me to call you Petey the Painter.
That's correct, right?
Or else Petey the Dance Instructor.
Well, I'm both. Good at both.
What's the story about the dance instructor?
Well, I'm just started up classes. I'm doing a bit of hip hop. Any of this local stuff dancing about, I can do it. There's it all there in front of your eyes.
There we go. Still in Ballyholen with Amit Curry Patterson at the moment. Curry's a cousin of Stevie Patterson, an old friend of mine. And you're going to be singing?
I'm going to be singing a country and western song, Billy Joe Spears, Blanket on the Ground. Come and look out through the window, that big old moon is shining down. Tell me now, don't it remind you of a blanket on the ground? Remember back when love first found us, we'd go slipping out of town, and we'd love beneath the moonlight on the blanket on the ground.
Joined here in Ballyholen with Paddy McAteer, the first of the McAteer clan. Paddy, what are you going to be singing on the night?
I'm going to do John Mellencamp, Hurt So Good.
And I was a young boy, said put away the young boy ways. Now I'm getting older, so much older, and I long for all the young boy days with a girl like you.
Thank God we haven't got Tina up in our club singing tonight, because after the last night that I seen her in Bellini's was a total shambles. So I'm glad she's not in our club.
You're not all what you make out to be.
Hold on, we'll pick up.
He's in full track suit tonight.
You can say whatever you want.
No, but here, come here. You see the night of the final? The only novelty act will be here will be Ronan Murdoch.
And here.
Because he is a novelty act.
And you yourself.
You were still in nappies when you were born. Right? I said.
Come here.
No, I didn't. Ben. Never mind that. Don't put it on.
I'm a Ballyholen here, and there's a couple of potential members from AA standing over in the corner over there. joined here with Helen. Helen's going to be singing
Madonna, Like a Prayer.
And you're one of the favourites.
Life is a mystery. Everyone must stand alone. I hear you call my name, and it feels like home.
Did Dennis the Menace Crilly.
Dennis Crilly.
Seen Dennis perform a couple of times in the club here, and he really puts on a show.
Yeah, Dennis could be the dark horse, so he could. He's into his AC/DC, his metallic stuff, so Danny could be hard to beat here on the night. He'll definitely be getting about the floor, put it like that.
And let's not forget Aidan Magalina. Now, Aidan's in Belarus at the moment, doing much needed work out there. So he's.
Kissable, hard to resist, so touchable.